spoilers, which major Walking Dead actor might leave the series after this season? Facebook, Reddit, Twitter, GSA. Possible spoilers. Like many of you out there, I gave up on AMC's The Walking Dead a long time ago. In fact, I gave up after they fired Frank Darabont following the horrendous second season. That said, I'm not bitter towards the series, and hell, even I watched the season premiere where Negan beat the brains off Big Red and the dude from Mayhem. Also, I'm aware there has been some controversy surrounding the death, yeah, right, of Chandler Riggs' character. I have no opinion on the matter. Speaking of character deaths, we might want to expect another this season as it looks like Lauren Cohan, aka Maggie, has taken another job on the ABC pilot Whiskey Cavalier. While this doesn't immediately mean Cohan's Maggie character will kick the big old zombie bucket, it pretty much means that. Variety reports that Cohan has been in negotiations with AMC for months over her return, but she does not currently have a contract for the 9th season and will instead take the lead in the new ABC pilot. Do you think this means Maggie is done for? Let us know below. The Walking Dead returns on Sunday, February 25. Season 8B Synopsis. All-out war has had a devastating impact on every person involved. The communities themselves are fractured. Alexandria has been destroyed, the people at Hilltop finds themselves pinned, and the kingdom is shattered, half of them dead, the other half controlled by the saviors. At the very center, Rick, having been distracted by the conflict, has just returned home to learn that Carl, who heroically shepherded the Alexandrians to safety during Negan's attack, has been bitten by a walker. Once his sole motivation in this otherwise stark existence, Rick is forced to deal with this reality. Carl has always been a beacon of hope, a symbol for the remaining thread of humanity, lessons that the survivors around him would be wise to take with them as this war surges onward. But Rick isn't the only person who's living in peril. Aaron and Enid are in a dire situation at Oceanside, unclear if they're in friendly territory, or if they've just made new enemies. Father Gabriel will do his part in attempting to smuggle Dr. Carson safely back to the Hilltop, and a pregnant Maggie is wrestling with the many moral gray areas that come with leadership during war. In a standoff with the saviors, she must decide how to proceed with the dozens of POW lives she's currently in control of, as well as new complications that come with being a leader. In addition to the war, Negan continues to deal with struggles within his ranks as workers, traitors, and others thirst for power cause conflict at the sanctuary. Having gifted the saviors a major victory, Eugene's loyalty is repeatedly tested as new obstacles present themselves. As all-out war consumes us, the line between good and evil continues to blur. People fighting for what they believe in. Everybody working together for something bigger, to feel safe and have a world worth living in.